My name is Dr. Michael Abramoff. I'm a retinal specialist, meaning an ophthalmologist, and visual sciences at the University of Iowa. So I'm a physician scientist there. I see patients and I have a research group. Also, I'm the founder and president of IDX, a company that recently got FDA approval for the first ever autonomous AI diagnostic, meaning it makes a clinical decision without a physician oversight. You can really focus here in Iowa on work and family, which is the things I care about. I think the reason to come is really, this is such an exceptional environment for ophthalmology. A, you really need a great institution around it, which is what the University of Iowa is, and the Department of Ophthalmology is really the best in the world. There's great people here around, smart people that we hire. And so that's a really important resource. So now it's actually the best place in the world to do this, I think. As you can hear from my accent, I grew up in the Netherlands. Sailing is pretty common there, there's a lot of water. And so you sort of grow up with it. You know, when I want to go sailing and after work, I often, you know, just drive here. And so it's really convenient how close by it is, how ready it is. It just engages your mind. You have to solve problems. So it sort of relaxes your mind because you have to solve, well, how do I take next? And where's the wind coming from? And it's sort of an interplay of wind and water. Since moving to Iowa, I've really been able to pursue the choices I want. The nature, the great quality of people, all of that allowed me to be successful.